Welcome back to Beard and Bird Session, Limitless Levels Media. It's the first day of the trip. I'll just give you a quick recap on what happened yesterday. So we arrived at the airport quite a bit earlier than what we expected. It was meant to be a 9¾-hour flight. It actually took 8 hours 20 minutes. We've got to our hotel and got ourselves all checked in. We did it by the director door, which worked really well on our phones, so that got us in without having to go to guest services. Because we didn't book ourselves at a park yesterday, we couldn't actually check, we couldn't actually go to a park last night, so we went for a trip down to Disney Springs. After Disney Springs, we came back, jumped in an Uber and made our way to Walmart to pick up a few bits and pieces. And then we came back and literally passed out. So we're up nice and early, getting ourselves ready. We purchased Genie Plus for the day, seeing it's the first day in the park. We've made a reservation for Jungle Cruise. I've experienced just how quickly the bookings can go. Being straight on it at 7 a.m, the first booking we managed to get was 20 past 12. So yeah, that was quite shocking. We're going to make our way to the park very shortly. Julie's just drying her hair. Make our way to the park, get into early access, and we're going to make a beeline straight for Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, because we all know how busy that ride actually gets. So we shall see you in the park very soon.
She's crying.
Two rides down.
And we've been in the park since 8:30. And it's now
5:10. Yeah, so we've done Seven Dwarfs Mine Train and we've done Winnie the Pooh. We've got to do Winnie the Pooh.
I'm gonna take a picture of Gaston.
We're gonna get a picture of Gaston now.
dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream. Can't you see with that special little lady? Growing in the robo down the street. I want to be disgusting brighter.
Yeah, they like my beard.
We've gone to the Spring Roll food outlet just outside Adventureland, and we are both absolutely starving, so we've gone for two of the cheeseburger spring rolls and two of the celebration spring rolls.
If we wanna get the show starting right away, we think the obvious too. Everyone, you do not want to get too close to this python. He can get a crush on you. That's a very constricting relationship. You don't want to get wrapped up in that. All right, and on this next bank, we have the... Oh, no.
Stop.
we're hitting a little bit of a brick wall.
Very tired.
Yeah. And then we've had about 5-6 hours max sleep last night. Or this morning, 6.
Yeah, I don't even think I got that. I think I, like I said, I was awake at about 3:30.
Yeah, I woke up at 3:30.
I got about 4.5 hours last night, so.
I woke up at about 3:30.
Okay, so, a lowdown on what we have done. So, we were in a curtain drop. Early access, so 8:30, straight to Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. There was a long queue for that, but we got on it pretty quick. We did Winnie the Pooh, yeah, not ashamed to say that. Oh yeah, can't remember the name of it, but the Little Mermaid ride, yeah. Yeah, I've lost track now.
Thunder Mountain,
John. Yeah, we've done Big Thunder Mountain. We've done
the raft from one part to the island.
Yeah.
Got lost.
Okay, yeah. So, trying to take a shortcut across from over near Big Thunder Mountain across to the Haunted Mansion. We got stuck on the island in the middle and had to come back. Haunted Mansion broke down, so we got given the, Oh yeah, yeah, hilarious.
That was really good.
Brilliant.
Interactive with the audience.
Yeah, highly recommend Monsters Inc. Laughter Floor. Yeah.
And then we went from that over to the Haunted Mansion because it happened to come out, happened to be open.
Yeah.
So we quickly then used the fast track, the lightning lane, and got onto the Haunted Mansion.
Yeah. So we've just done that.
Seen both parades.
And the intentions are now, we're just about to go into Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger spin.
Yep.
Then we'll do the people mover.
Yep. Then we're going to try keeping up on time to get onto the Splash Mountain because we've got that set up for 6:00.
7:55, 5:55, yeah, something like that.
So we've got that set up for then, so depending on timings wise, we're going to try and get even on Splash Mountain.
No, we'll get on Space Mountain and then Splash Mountain. Yeah,
good
yeah.
Time.
Yeah.
The whole entire park is clean, the food's really nice. The parades were emotional for me, but also really nice to see. And all the cast members, so ace.
Cried. Tears. Come look at me.
No.
Tears of joy.
I got emotional when I saw the castle,
got emotional
when
we
saw the first parade, when we saw the second parade.
Yeah.
Being 42 years of wanting to get here, I'm like, here's a true treat for you today.
Exactly.
So, little things that to be aware of, is, like, they have these little buttons, they call them, so if you're celebrating your birthday, if you're celebrating something that's completely different, as in, like, for me, I'm going to go up to you and say, like, oh, I'm celebrating my dream to be here. They give you a little badge. You can wait to get them personalised or you can take them away. If it's your first time, what they say is to say wear them and then all the cast members will interact with you. So if it's your wedding anniversary, if it's your birthday, if it's your first time, wear them. The cast members will talk to you all the time to ask you how it's going and wish you happy birthday, etc.
So, top tip, get your free buttons. American words, get your free buttons.
And you can get them from, you can do it as soon as you come in, or you can go to any cash register and ask for them.
Any cash register has them. And you can get personalised ones over
certain places that you can personalise them and they'll mind on them for
you. Oh, it's a Christmas shop, isn't it?
Yeah, the Christmas shop. There's different places that you can go and you have to then just get it wrote out what you want on it and then sort of what rides on it for you.
So, let's go and get on Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah, let's do it.
See you in a bit.
All right, okay. That's just cheating. The red dot. Yeah, you got to figure that out. Yeah, mine does. Nothing there. No, I thought they were finished yet, have we?
Really dark, come on.
Yeah. Wow, that was bright. No. Can't move.
Joystick disabled.
Wow.
You have saved our lives. We are eternally grateful.
So drop in and join Mike Wazowski and all his pals at Monsters.